Rosie came to us some months ago with a really, really bad ear infection, which we cultured and got a really, really potent bacteria on, and it's taken a long, long time to get better. Laser therapy has made a difference to Rosie, not only in the helping with the healing, reducing the pain level, but she can hear now, which is something that she couldn't do before. What we normally do with the initial course is pretty similar to arthritis. We do a course of five over a period of about 10 days. In Rosie's case, this has been extended over a number of weeks simply due to the extent of the problem with her ears. We use laser on a lot of our chronic ear cases now and have had considerable success in improving not only the speed of healing, but also the extent of healing. And we've noticed this in chronic ear cases, in acute cases, and also ones where we have real thickening of the ear canals where surgery was looking to be the most likely option. So I'm more than happy to use laser therapy in a lot of our ear cases.